Hello everyone, here is Roaming China. Today we are going to introduce the Three Gorges Water Conservancy Project Cascade Dispatching and Communication Center. Referred to as the Three Gorges Cascade Dispatching Center, it is located in the Three Gorges Reservoir area, Yichang, China. It is a secondary unit under the jurisdiction of the Three Gorges Group, which is fully responsible for the dispatching of the Cascade power stations from the lower reaches of the Jinsha River to the Yichang Three Gorges Cascade. This section is also the area with the largest drop from west to east in the Yangtze River basin and the most abundant water resources available. The Yangtze River is 6,300 kilometers long and flows through 11 provinces from east to west. The Yangtze River has brought huge economic and cultural benefits to China, and it has also brought a steady stream of flood disasters to China. The main responsibility of the Three Gorges Cascade Dispatching Center is to minimize the impact of disasters and maximize economic benefits, namely, flood control and drought relief dispatch and power dispatch, respectively under the command of the National Defense Administration and the state grid. In addition, hydrology, meteorology, ecology and other research and forecasting of the Yangtze River Basin are also the main responsibilities of the Ladder Adjustment Center. First, let's look at its scheduling object, including the Three Gorges Dam, Gezhou Dam, Shangjiaba, Xialadu, Baihedan, Wudongda, six world-class hydropower stations. They have the largest regulating storage capacity and power generation scale in the Yangtze River Basin. At the same time, under the guidance of higher-level units such as the National Defense Administration and the Ministry of Water Resources, the Three Gorges Dam has combined the upstream Jinsha River, Jialing River, Minjiang River and Yolong River with a total of 41 control water conservancy projects, forming the world's largest combined reservoir group. Scheduling mechanism. The so-called controlled reservoir is a water conservancy project that is different from ordinary reservoirs and can control its own flood discharge. The total regulated storage capacity of these 41 controlled reservoirs is 88.4 billion cubic meters, one of which the Three Gorges Reservoir is 39.3 billion cubic meters, accounting for approximately 44%. Therefore, the dispatch of water resources in the Yangtze River Basin is not fighting alone at the Three Gorges Dam. In addition to 41 controlled water conservancy projects, there are 60 other water conservancy projects to form a joint dispatch network throughout the Yangtze River Basin. According to the current design, the Three Gorges Dam can easily withstand the once-in-a-100-year flood. In the event of a once-in-a-millennium flood, the Three Gorges Dam can guarantee its own health. But the downstream section of the Jingjiang River requires the integrated operation of the Three Gorges Reservoir and the upstream and downstream reservoirs to ensure safety. The peak flow of the Three Gorges Dam during the millennial flood is 98,800 cubic meters per second. In the event of extremely bad conditions, reaching the once in minus 10,000 year flood peak, the Three Gorges Dam can ensure that the main building will not suffer serious damage, but the functions of individual facilities will be affected. The once-in-a-year flood peak design flow rate is 113,000 cubic meters per second plus 10% limit guarantee, a total of about 120,000 cubic meters per second. With reference to the flood peak, no. 5 of the Yangtze River just passed, the highest peak was 75,000 cubic meters per second, and the highest water level of the Three Gorges Dam on the 22nd was 167.65 meters. During the period from August 16 to August 22, the Joint Dispatch Group centered on the Three Gorges Reservoir blocked a total of 14.1 billion cubic meters of floodwater, of which the upstream of Chongqing blocked more than 5 billion cubic meters of floodwater, which reduced the flood peak water level by more than 2 meters for Chongqing, reduced the transfer of 100,000 people from Chongqing. The power dispatch of the Three Gorges Cascade Dispatch Center has received relatively little attention. But people living in China know that since the Three Gorges Project, there has been almost no occurrence of power cuts during the peak summer period in China.